The MPH year is very different. There's a lot of unstructured free time, and so you may not have that many hours of actual class or hours where you're responsible to be doing certain activity, but there's a lot of open time that you have to do readings, think about assignments, doing assignments, and working on your master's paper and project. Personally, I'm interested in going into academia, and so one thing that'll certainly be really helpful that I've learned this year is understanding the medical literature better, understanding how ideas go from someone has an idea about what might be a good treatment for a patient, translating into like running studies on it, and then people reviewing a lot of studies, creating a review, and then eventually generating recommendations on how a study should be done, or how a treatment should be administered, or what instances are reported. That sort of thing has been, I think, really helpful for me to get a better perspective on that whole process of developing new treatments and recommendations for how to take care of patients. The professors in the MPH are pretty great, I have to say. They are really helpful and interested in students. They really care about making sure the students are doing well and understanding the material, and they really want the students to succeed. And so that's been probably one of the strongest points of the MPH year.